third, and the Rangers with a two-goal lead. Brent Burns, and they score! It may have been tipped. If it wasn't, Burns has a hat trick, and the Sharks are back to within a goal.
Well, I love the resiliency of this hockey team. They win a faceoff in the offensive zone. I don't know, Randy, I couldn't tell. Burns is either getting the goal, the hat trick, as you mentioned, or he's going to get the primary assist. Looked like Pavelski tried to swat it at the net, didn't? And then, yeah, I'm not sure if Thornton gets it. You see, Pavelski's missed it. Look at Hurdle come back, win the draw, win it back. And I think Pavelski actually redirected. Watch Joe Pavelski. Watch his stick, redirection short side.
Off his toe, back for Burns. On the wing, it's Thornton. Thornton to the middle, they score! The big Pavelski! And the Sharks lead 3-2.
Well, there was so much focus, in particular by Nikolai Kuhlman, to take away the shot from Burns. It opened up Joe Thornton on the sideboards. Right there. Look at Thornton wide open. You give him time. And then Pavelski finds the soft spot and does the redirect that gives the Sharks. See, look at Pavelski down low, comes out. That's classic Joe Pavelski right there. Look at that.
Now Hurdle and Burns. 40 seconds left on the man advantage. Marlowe down low. The give and go. And the puck's in the net. They score. A mad scramble. Tough to tell who put it in last. The net was dislodged as the puck went in.
Well, it was great puck movement down low. The issue here is the net off the moorings before the puck crosses the line. Donskoy gives it back. There's the initial shot. Bernier gets a piece. Pavelski got a little piece of that puck. And then it looked like both Bieksa and Theodore were trying to knock that net.
In the win over Anaheim. So the power play clicking right now for San Jose. Burns just wide and back up. And it's 2-0.
Burns was having words with the ref right up to the puck drop. Sharks win the faceoff. Burns, I think he tried to split the puck in two. He was hot. He was mad. Misses the net, but he had so much velocity on it, it kicks back out to the far side. Look at that thing. Comes right over. Joe Pavelski ends up banking it in off of Pekka Rinne. Look at Rinne trying to get back into position.
Pavelski gets it in quickly and a nice feed back to him, and he scores! Joe Pavelski ties the game.
Well, it's a great job by the Sharks on the forecheck, and then this is what San Jose has, just elite skill. We saw it from Burns in the first, and this is kind of a broken play that I wouldn't call it a two-on-one, but just the quick hands and the sniping ability of Joe Pavelski. Great play there by Ward. Look at Pavelski, just takes the puck, and he doesn't move, get it from his back, and he kind of shifts his body and then goes far side.
Now Thornton sends it back to Vlasic and across to Braun. Braun shot, he scores, and there it is. The Sharks get back in it. It's 2-1.
New line combinations. Patty Marleau is out there with Thornton and Pavelski, and they get physical early, get the pucks deep, get some traffic, and look at Braun, just a quick shot, and Joe Pavelski gets his stick on it. Joe Pavelski is the best in the world at just at the last second getting his stick open. Look at him fighting off, watching, facing the play, two hands on his stick, and uses the bottom part of the shaft to redirect it home.
Hickey, the shot, it's saved by Dell. And that's a big stop. And now, as Nieto sends it ahead, it's Tierney on a breakaway. Pass, Pavelski, scores! Joe Pavelski ties the game.
Just wonderful execution from the San Jose Sharks. What a pass from Nieto to Tierney. Watch this saucer pass. Right on the tape, Tierney holds Grice. A great pass over to Pavelski. He's coming down the strong side. Look at Pavelski timing it, waiting, because he doesn't want to get too Adams out. He wants to be open, give himself a chance to release it. Top shelf, peanut butter time. 1-1, what a goal.
Burns gets it out, but Montreal looking for a quick re-entry, and they get it. Radulov to Galchenyuk. Good play by Pavelski. He's got Thornton. Joe Thornton with Pavelski. Thornton pass. They score! The big Pavelski! And it's 2-0.
Over 17,000 people in SAP Center knew Thornton was going to pass. I knew he was going to pass. You knew he was going to pass. Carey Price knew he was going to pass. And Pavelski still puts it home. How's that for some great execution right there? The right-handed shooting Pavelski going to the far side. Gets the stick right in front of his skate. Right there. Look at that. Right in front of his skate.
Pavelski wins the draw. Back for Burns. They score! Joe Pavelski has tied the game.
Well, it took them 6 power play opportunities, but they get the job done, and it starts with a face-off win, D-to-D pass, and then just the patented Burns shot pass to Pavelski coming through the mid-slot in the redirect. There's the face-off win. There's the D-to-D pass. And there's Burns to Pavelski. Look at Pavelski coming through there. He just reaches for it.
Pavelski. Now Marleau. Burns and Thornton. Inside to Couture. Pavelski scores! Joe Pavelski, for a second straight night, scores a power play goal.
Well, the Sharks had 3 aligned right across kind of where the hash marks are. And Thornton's got it. He's going to give it to Couture. Watch Couture. Watch where Couture goes, and then Pavelski. All 3 of them. And it comes to Couture, and he just drops it back to Pavelski. And Pavelski comes through the neutral zone. Good zone entry. Kicks it out. And then watch Pavelski. Comes in, and he does it so well. Finds that soft spot. Reads it. This is a bit of a set play. And
5 Sharks, by example, are +4. Burns scores! It may have been tipped, but the Sharks strike first and lead it 1-0.
Well, that is classic Sharks. Classic Burns hockey right there. And Sharks get it low, kick it back to Paul Martin. A nice wide D-to-D pass from one side of the boards to the other, and then you get some traffic and get some guys in front of the net to tip this zone. There's the shot. You can see the torque on Burns' stick. And who else but Joe Pavelski tipping in front of that. Watch, look at the width on that attack from Paul Martin to Burns. Pavelski slides in, gets his stick open.
Now Couture, and now Marleau. Up to Joe Thornton at the line. Pressure from Nugent Hopkins. Burns, Pavelski, he scores! What a bomb by the big Pavelski!
Great call, Randy. It's exactly what it was. What a bomb from Pavelski. Overload on the zone entry. Thornton just waits it out, kicks it back to Burns. This is simple execution. And then all the way across, and look at that shot by Pavelski. Absolutely perfectly placed over the right shoulder of Cam Talbot. And here's a nice ISO of Joe Pavelski coming up the ice, watching the play develop, waits, and then opens up. And look at how low he is when he shoots down below the dot.
And it was a big 5-0 loss. Burns shot, saved by Newman. They score! Joe Pavelski! The captain comes through with a power play goal. No, it's 4-on-4, my mistake, but it's 2-0 Sharks.
That's the good news. The Sharks will be going on the power play in 10 minutes. Pavelski wins the draw back, goes to the net. He redirects the shot. You can see it go off Dubnyk, and Dubnyk's kind of looking for it, but he's falling back. Joe Pavelski wins the faceoff, on the way to the net, tips the puck, follows it through. If you want to learn how to score goals, if you want to learn how to score goals in the NHL, watch this play right there by Joe Pavelski. Look at that hand-stick coordination.
Pavelski behind the net. And now Meyer supports, gets it to the Sharks. Quickly to the point, Burns. He'll set, shoot, scores! Quinn Burns! And it's 4-1. Pavelski got his stick on it. Textbook Burns to Pavelski hockey.
Thornton comes up the high, just recycles it down low. Pavelski was down behind the net. Timo Meyer came and supported Joe Pavelski. There's Pavelski. He fights off the battle. Meyer gets the puck, and he's going to kick it back to Brent Burns, who just pulls, and just a wicked shot far side.
To Thornton. They switch Pavelski back up the wing, and now DeMello again. To the middle. Here's Pavelski. He scores!
Now there's a good switch on the right side of the boards. Timo Meyer is just doing a great job in front of the net. Pavelski comes and swats it, and it actually goes off the stick of DeKeyser. You're going to see Pavelski get it right there, and DeKeyser deflects it short side.
The Sharks power play led by Logan Couture with 7 goals, but he's not here tonight. Out with an illness. Pavelski at the side and scores! A broken play, but it came off the boards, and San Jose's captain with a power play goal.
Yeah, it started with a pass by Joe Thornton. It's one of those shot passes. Ward got a stick on it, and that changed directions. Who found it? The man who finds it first becomes the most dangerous man. Here's Thornton, head up, watch this. Shot pass right on his high tip coming up. Now in behind, off the boards. And as I mentioned earlier, guys, the boards here in LA are not that fast. There's a couple of buildings around the league, but this one comes back so squarely.
Drifts back to the line, flicks it across. Hossa there. Thornton a steal, drops it for Couture. Here's Pavelski. Open net, scores!
Couture forces the play. Thornton and Couture work it out. There's Pavelski. He takes his time. He's not going to miss that.
All for naught. Pavelski, now to Thornton. Burns, catch, Pavelski scores! What a one-timer by the captain! A power play goal, 4-1.
How about that puck movement? Move it around the horn and right to Pavelski in the wheelhouse. It can be Burns or Pavelski over to the right of Nielsen because they both shoot right. Look at this puck movement. Thornton comes down behind the net, up top to Burns. And no chance for Nielsen. And look at where Pavelski ultimately releases the puck. This is around the horn all the way. Thornton had picked up the puck right back there. And Pavelski collapses down near the bottom of that circle and a perfect pass for Burns.
Goals on just 19 shots for the Panthers. Here's Pavelski, and he has the back, they score! Joe Pavelski finds the top of the net, and it's 5-4. Don't go anywhere.
Absolutely don't go anywhere. This game has been back and forth all night, and this is just par for the course. LeBanc driving the front of net. Good pick up there by Pavelski entering the offensive zone. And nice play by Schlenko. Knocks it out of the air, which he does all the time. And because of that, gives him the chance and then tries to thread it to the front of the net. Matheson gets his stick down, trying to prevent that from going to the front of the net to LeBanc and goes off his tape. Good move there by Schlenko. Knocks it out of the air, Pavelski, and there's the stick.
LeBanc again. Back for David Schlenko. He shot, and off the post, and they score! Logan Couture! Pavelski will get credit for the goal. We're tied 5-5 in San Jose.
And the trainer now coming out to attend to Roberto Luongo, as you see there, completely dejected, trying to go for that play that pops out to Pavelski in the slot. Really nice plays from Burns and Schlemko at the point, working it back and forth. Eventually that puck gets into the front of the net on a nice little wrist shot. And LeBanc does a great job of corralling this, gets it out to Schlemko. Good quick shot to the front. And there's the redirect off the goal post. And there's the quick shot by Yandle trying to clear, goes to the stick of Pavelski. And he wastes no time to put that past Roberto Luongo there off the inside of the leg. That's hits off the post on the first one. And there's the second opportunity that goes in.
Off the pad, off the post. Luongo scrambling. And he was already hurt at that point. 5 minutes ago. Stolen. Couture. Joe Thornton with Pavelski. And he'll put it away. And like they did in Toronto back in December, the Sharks power their way through in the third period.
Stick to it. That's what they did tonight. They stuck to the game plan. Joe Thornton with assist number 999. Sharks create the turnover in the neutral zone. Pavelski right there forces it. Couture throws it over. There's Thornton. Little dish, little sauce.
Matthias checked by DeMello. Here's Thornton. Cuts in front of Toby Enstrom. Dillon. Shot, save, rebound! And now it's in! Joe Pavelski scores the goal. And what remains to be seen is how the assessor handed out, because Joe Thornton was on the ice. Unclear if he'll get an assist here from the scorer in Winnipeg.
I don't think he is, because he passed it to Dillon. And you're going to see right there, Melker Carlson gets it, and then Pavelski. So this goal will be from Pavelski, from Melker Carlson, and Brendan Dillon. I love the way that the Sharks stayed with it, though.
Upland's pass broken up by Hurdle. Here's Joe Thornton now. He'll give it to Vlasic. Up ice to Pavelski, who scores! And Joe Thornton, the playmaker of his generation, has his 1,000th NHL assist.
Well, I would usually say, yeah, this is huge because you get the 2 points, but this is a milestone that's incredible. Joe Thornton, folks, becomes the 13th player in the history of this league to have 1,000 assists. And you can see him. He's exhausted. He breaks up the play. Look at the patience. He holds on to it. Throws it over to Vlasic, up to Pavelski. Pavelski knows the situation, fires it.
And it deflects wide. Marlowe behind the net, gets it back. Thornton, Burns, shoots, scores! There it is!
And you're gonna see that puck, it doesn't stay on Burns' stick long. And you got a double screen, you've got Pavelski in front of the net. There's the puck, Burns gets it, doesn't hold it, doesn't look to see what his decision is, just gets it to the net. One Washington guy screening, we get a great look here from the Bluescape net cam.
A lot of experience, Dan Hanius is the only real veteran on this team.
2-on-1, Pavelski, Wade shoots, score!
Defensive breakdown, this Dallas Stars team is known for it. They give up odd man rushes. Pavelski comes in. You can see Johns takes away the pass. Pavelski far side, just a bullet of a release. There's a great iso of Pavelski comes up. Shifts, waits, looks, waits. Pass is gone. That's all right. I'll put it on myself, says the captain. Look at his feet, kind of veering in, both feet on the ice.
Get across and set.
Here's a break for Pavelski. Short-handed, in the lounge, scores! A short-handed goal for the big Pavelski.
Now here's the
faceoff, and it's going to end up going back to the point, but Pavelski jumps on Lindell right away. Then he punches the puck in front of him. Watch him get his feet out and box out Lindell. And then he just goes short side, top corner. Niemi's there. Look at the puck. It's way out in front of him. You got to work on that in practice. He couldn't get the stick to the side of him. Again, the puck's out in front of him. It's going to box out.
Shot by Couture, and he missed. Burns, Pavelski in the slot, back for Thornton. Across, caught by Couture, and Pavelski scores! There it is! The Sharks tie it on a power play goal by the captain.
Well, thank you, Joe Pavelski, for your effort in front of the net. Look at that shot. But great puck retrieval throughout by the Sharks. You can see Pavelski keeps the puck alive. Thornton to Couture, back to Pavelski. Sharks have four guys right around the blue pink. Good things happen when you attack the net in numbers and you outnumber the other team. And you have...
But about as timely as you want with a one-goal lead in the third. Here's Thornton. Back for Vlasic. That one hit Hanson. Pavelski scores on the rebound. The big save at one end, the big goal at the other.
Well, Martin Jones hasn't been tested often, but he's got Eichel coming in. Makes a great save. Jones stays with him the whole way. Easy zone entry at the other end for the Sharks. Thornton lets the play develop and evolve, passes it back to DeMello. That puck hits somebody in front of the net, and Joe Pavelski, once again, as we're going to see, to the right of your screen, he's ready for a loose puck.
But he keeps him wide and then blocks the pass.
Yeah, good play by Russell, just filtering Hanson towards the corner.
Vlasic in front, Pavelski scores! What a tip by Joe Pavelski, and the Sharks back in it. It's 3-2.
Well, the Sharks kept it alive in the offensive zone, and ultimately a real nifty pass makes its way back to Vlasic. You're going to see it right here. There's the pass to Vlasic, and he shoots the puck wide. This is what Lidstrom used to do with Holmstrom all the time in Detroit. Shoot it off to the side of the net. Pavelski with that amazing hand-eye coordination.